Hey, imagine that you could speak 14 different languages fluently and therefore be able to connect with billions of more people around the world. Now you can do that with AI. Let me show you how. Firstly, we are going to start with your brand core, which includes your brand purpose, your vision, and your core values. Primero comenzaremos con el núcleo de tu marca, propósito, visión y valores fundamentales. Wir beginnen mit ihrem Markenkern, der ihre Markenabsicht, Vision und Kernwerte umfasst. D'abord, on commence avec votre cœur de marque, objectif, vision et valeur. So check link in the description and it will take you to this page, HeyGen Labs. And then you will just click here and drop your video. So you're just going to open that, load the video and select the language that you want. And currently we have 14 different languages, which is pretty crazy. Whoa. And new languages are coming. Also check the requirements because you can use more and different languages as input versus an output. Just keep in mind that your video needs to be at least 30 seconds long and it cannot be longer than 5 minutes. And the resolution cannot be super low, which I guess if you record with any mobile phone, it's just gonna be fine. Then you would just hit this button and of course I ran out of credit, but if you use my link, you will get some free credits just to try it out. And let me actually show you how the pricing works, which is quite pricey, but if you make money off that, I guess it's worth it. Basically, you pay $2 per credit, which basically equals to 1 minute video. So let's say if you want 60 credits, you can do 60 minute videos. Each video cannot be longer than 5 minutes. I'm thinking I should pay for the subscription and translate my entire brand strategy course. My videos are not longer than 5 minutes each anyways. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below and follow for more tips on AI news for creatives. And I will see you in the next video.